If you want it to stop, get your ass off the block. It's really happening, the world is fighting against the spreading of a killing thing. Is it me, is it you? You heard it on the news. It's not what you can do, but what you cannot do. I just wanted to mention, you can have some action. Forget all depression, think about creation. You love somebody? Then touch the body. Nor anybody, postpone the party. Take time for yourself, tell your mama you're safe. Sleep a little late, watch a movie in bed. And read, write, work on a text. Run a few miles or have a little bit of sex. This is not forever, but until it ends, please do remember, stay away from your friends.
Be responsible for your love.
Or someone else's. Yeah, someone else's.
Be responsible for your love.
Yeah, someone else's. Yeah, yeah, or someone else's. We can never be too precautious, but we can easily be so unconscious. So do what you're told, it's just a moment on hold. Do you wanna get old? I bet you wanna get old. Stay inside and shake no hands. So don't go outside and keep your hands in your pants. You got a cuff, cuff in your elbow. It ain't that tough, you just have to follow. Being locked in made me forget the traffic jam and daily stress. And speaking of jam, it's kinda hard to believe, but staying at home made a rapper out of me.
Be responsible for your love.
Or someone else's. Yeah, or someone else's.
Be responsible,
yeah,
for your life.
Yeah, or someone else's.
For your life.
Someone else's. We all love to go back to the way things were, like go on a date with a perfect stranger. But until then, it's family first. Yeah, family love, it could be worse. Things are changing, the banks are crashing, the firms are closing, Wall Street is crying. The good part is no plane is flying, no tree is burning, and the world is breathing. The world is breathing. The world is breathing. The world is breathing. Yeah, yeah.